a thing. But I do have to go through and change all this. I also have to use the bathroom. To the bathroom. I will be right back. We're back, bitches. Okay, let's see if I can get the Sims 4 to work. It'll be interesting. I've never streamed it before, and I don't remember what my settings are for game capture. Thank you. just in my chat. On my thing. I was thinking about that. Webcam might be in the wrong spot, but we can run with it, whatever. Are you picking it up? Will you pick it up? What are my settings on this? It's in auto. I don't know what that means. We're gonna transition the game and see if it pops in. It did! Damn. I am talking, right? And can you hear the audio, the game audio? Does it need to be brought down? For Din Din, beef ramen, tuna and crackers, stir fry noodles, or a can of French onion soup. Yeah, I'd have the soup. The soup sounds good. I gotta make sure I have streamer settings set on this. I don't remember. Okay, it said it should be okay. We shall see. Recently I've been playing this character, a sim. She's an actress. It's in an edited base game world I have. Edited game I have. Where I revamp the entire world, basically. That is a glitch. So there's Kaylin, who's the actress, and then her fiance, they're not married yet, Lucia, who was an actress but is now streaming and staying at home with Lucia's daughter, Dorothy, who she had randomly, and she shouldn't be sitting up right now. Lucia had this baby, like, randomly while we were dating and still not living together. So, that was fun. I believe Lucia probably had it through the science baby option that just came out with the new thing. I think that's in household. Because she's not listed as having a father. Or anyone, like, biologically related to her other than Lucia. Where do I find that? I go on stream and all of a sudden I can't. Oh god, that got loud. See. I'm eventually gonna adopt her once I get married. But right now, Yeah, it's but both the what's it called? Neighborhood stories part, and also I have MC Command Center running. I'm gonna bring down the music, because apparently I'm at 2% sound and that's still blowing my brains out. Check music. Master down a little bit. Yeah, see? I'm at 10. Unless you can't see that. Nope. Can't see that, apparently. Okay, yeah. Why are you mad? You're awake, that's why. And you're fully rested at midnight. Great. But this is gonna be constant. And she's, we're playing long lifespan, so I have 2 weeks with her. Okay. Who's most rested? Look, she is. Yes, I know you're stressed from work. But your child is upset. My computer keeps turning off, the one that I'm using to look at chat. Because I cannot split screen. Ugh. I'm gonna cough. And we're down to $900 because I just redid the living room, dining room area. I saw the kitchen is the last room. I need to do then the garage. Oh yeah, and we have a dog named Niner. This is probably the cutest little nursery I ever made. It's like cloud themed. It's really adorable.
Oh, yibs, yibs. Oh,
Brappy. Are you using your diaper or not? No, don't put the baby down. Dude, stop it. No, you can wait. Let your mother eat. Oh yeah, and we have a cow plant who also needs to be fed. Feed our sim. And the baby is... Okay, why are you running? Why are you running?
Waxwin.
Oh my god, did you have a blowout diaper? Oh no! He had a blowout diaper. What are you scared of? Why are you afraid of the dark? God, I hate the fears. Come on, we gotta give your baby a bath after you change your diaper. Oh yeah, it's been raining out recently. Yeah, it's not raining now. We had a meeting for one of my classes. And, oh my god, shut up, child. We had a meeting for one of my classes where we have to, like, collaborate on, and the one person who doesn't live in the... Oh my god. Okay, I'm getting rid of this fear in the dark. It's really stupid. The one person who doesn't live in the dorm where we were meeting, he walked over in a downpour, and he literally looked like a wet cat when he walked in. And I had to go get him one of my towels so he could dry off a little bit. Because he was just soaked. He was... Change diaper. Why can't you pick her up? Because you're scared? Please pick the baby up. My sim just cured that her daughter's diaper was soiled. We're loving it. It's been 80 degrees in Han Sudi. Yeah, that's what it's been here. Well, 70. But it's been sunny recently, and then it just started pouring. The babies are cute, but by God, are they annoying. Yep, I'll go give her a bath. Oh, babe. I'm getting a bath. Should be getting a bath. Mother will path. Yes. Thank you. Niner John. Five in. I mean, the babies are cute. This is a really tight corner to squeeze into.
Scrubs are gentle.
I mean, like, look at him. Look at her getting a bath. That's, like, so cute. Also, she's got, like, 2 pixels. I know. My brother in Christ. No reason to be that adorable. I know you're uncomfy. Put the baby to bed. Wahoo! Really need to put. Yes, the babies, they're annoying as hell though, and it's completely ruined the 100 baby challenge because you can have so many infants at once, it's actually impossible to take care of them all. Plus, I cry all the time, and it sucks. I know you're sleeping. I kiss goodnight. Kiss the baby. I'm pretty sure a bunch of food just went bad, yeah. Oh well, go to sleep. It's 4 a.m. So she got the roll over onto her back achievement, so now she just like flops around in her bed. It's really cute. What are you mad about? You're hungry. Well, I'm pretty sure there's no food in the house, so good luck. No, there is. We got 17 hours to eat a lot of food. Okay. Grab a serving of that and try to eat it. Hopefully it won't go bad while you're eating it. Do you have a job today? Oh shit, yeah, 9 a.m. Gotta take care of you. Need to work on your entrepreneur skill. God, this baby's adorable. Oh, refined metallic work. I've been waiting for that to pop. I don't know if she's gonna have time to shower. Probably should have waited to eat until I was at the studio. Come on, YouTube, give me something good to watch. I might have time to shower. Oh, baby's up. Oh no. That's fine, I guess. Hopefully. You're hungry. Goddamn you, child. Why are you never satisfied? She's getting another milestone. She got the sit-up milestone. That's adorable. Okay. That's really cute. And now we can practice crawling soon. And my mod. Don't you take those by yourself. And plus you're out of adult vitamins.
Yeah.
You can get those later. I gotta catch up on The Mandalorian. Yeah, no, I saw Jack Black and Lizzo. It's the most recent episode I haven't seen. Honestly, that episode had real big episode 2 vibes. And, I was here for it. It was really good, actually. Okie dokie, hair and makeup. Please don't crash on me. I forgot what kind of story this is supposed to be. I think it's supposed to be a... Oh, it is a royal drama. It did showcase why you never cast big time stars, but also it was fun and it was campy and it gave me a lot. I don't know how to defend it properly. Because I really liked it. And I liked Lizzo in it. And I liked Jack Black in it. Because they fit really well into it. But also, like, I think I have partial face blindness, so it doesn't really matter who's who. So, like, maybe I just didn't give a shit who was in the episode. And the doc fit really well in, too. Oh my god, why is my game... Okay, we're gonna hard save. Also, here's the thing. Lucas did cast big-time stars in the prequels, and, I mean, like, Harrison Ford, it was still a gamble, but, like, they knew Indiana Jones was gonna do really well. So, like, I keep hearing that, and I'm like, okay, well, but... There's, like, these all these other different instances of, like... pretty famous people being casted in Star Wars movies. Like Liam Neeson. Fair. That's a fair argument. Also, ignore the fact that my Sim self is in here. I'll try to avoid her. I don't think she might be dressed. Oh well. Rehearse scene with the co-star. Let's pick somebody else other than my Sim self. I forgot I added her into the save. I might grab my blue light glasses. My hair is just a mess right now. The Padawan Collector. Oh, Christopher Lloyd. In DeLorean. In the DeLorean. Get to know somebody on set. Okay, let's get to know the... Oh, this is a new director. Respectful introduction.
Sombra, Bunkaru, Kanoimi Senefesh.
Get to know is under small talk. Tell a story. Tell a funny story.
This samba.
What's in door? One tisa panarse. What's in door? Yes, samba pony.
Oh,
yappy bizarre. Wobana, adisa. Zap. One a faza. Boys. Pretty flimabar? Huh?
Bobarani Squamish, Dasiwa Barleen,
Foosh, Benor,
oh, Kimba, Levar, Samzo, Dafuni.
Dude, I pulled a muscle somewhere in here on my arm, and it hurts. This is half of the reason why I moved over from Fallout 4, because I was not in the mood for a shooter where I need to move my arms quickly. Do a risky shot for Ben and Mertz. and a risky have drink with. The risky tell story. That's my sim self. Standing with the short hair in the back. That I'm walking towards and talking to right now. This is the argument scene.
Uh-huh.
We've done this so many times. Opinion director?
Door.
Oh, it seems nobody give a shit. Okay.
Oh.
Yeah, brain power is out, my dude.
Gibbs, whip me axum!
Oh, do me and my sim self get the sword fight? Hell yeah.
Oh, Jordana.
We're killing it. We are killing it, babes. Ew, I have to kiss a man, I think. That sucks. Am I getting dipped too? Or am I dipping him? I'm dipping him, hell yeah. The life got a death scene? That's sick as hell. Are you just gonna keep- okay. Getting more.
Miss Guguru! Huh?
Ravka!
Hengu! Himala!
Navy different. Oh, Finnegrow!
Helena! What the hell is wrong with you, Elena? Jesus Christ. I cannot believe you said that to me. I'm gonna be thinking about that for weeks. You understand that? Holy fuck. Oh my god, I cannot believe. I'm like mad about it, I think.
Poor Penny.
Uh-huh. Alright, time to die. job. And, oh, I gotta steal food. Otherwise, we're gonna be starving. Sure, garden salad. A whole roast chicken, sure. Black and bass, sure. I don't need another roast chicken. Three is good enough. Did I just fart? Jesus. I'm just realizing my. You're gonna dip out? Okay, goodbye. Have some din din. Got nominated for awards. Bye bye.
Bay. You threw a shabow.
Good, we already have charisma. Let's play dolls with our daughter. Maybe just stream. Don't you dare, whatever you're doing. Do not.
Hey.
Get the baby to stand to get. Oh shit, I got food in my inventory. She's gonna be hungry eventually.
Aha. Go, sweetie. Smith.
Another milestone? Jesus.
Bye!
Kiss her goodnight. Itchy head, itchy head. Oh, wow, we got a lot of money from that. I can redo our kitchen. Heck yeah, I need to turn on the lights. Not off, on. Lights. Oh wow, these are actually cheaper. I don't know what I want. Build 8, 45, not bad, fun looking. I have video 83, that's basically the same. Do 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 do. I could get the money can. I don't think I want to. Maybe later when we have a less ludicrous. Ludicrous? Lucrative. Lucrative career. I don't really think there needs to be anything really. I don't know what else to do. Okie dokie. I'm getting tired of having this bright light shine in my face, so I think we're gonna end stream. Let me find my thing so I don't have to kill it. Okay, I'm signing off. Good night, everybody.